Hi, I'm Michael from Lamb Pride Service. Today we're going to take a look at our NTS26 series and show you how to set up all three boxes, the native, the grass, and the small seed box. So let's start by looking at our native gearbox. Here we are at the native box. Before we can make adjustments to our gearbox, we need to decide what drive type we need to be in and also what sprocket we need to be in. So we need to decide how many pounds per the acre we want to put down so that we know which two selections we need to make. Once we've made that selection, we'll go to our gearbox and make our changes. Now we're here at the gearbox and the native seed box. We've made our sprocket selection. Sprockets that we're not using will be stored here on the back. So right now we have our 33-tooth sprocket on. Now we just need to decide what gear range we need to be in. As simple as moving this lever to put whatever gear we want to be. If we're not going to use our native box, we want to make sure that we unlock it so that it doesn't turn. It has less wear and tear on it. Now let's take a look at our small seed box. Now we're here at our small seed box. The first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna figure out what rate we wanna put down so we can determine what our cup setting needs to be. Once we've determined that, we'll come down here to our slide, loosen our wing nut, and adjust it to the rate we need. Be sure that you tighten the wing nut back up so that it doesn't move when we're using it. Once again, just like the native box, if we're not using the small seed box, we want to make sure that we lock it out so we have less wear and tear on our box. Now we're ready to set up our main seed grass box. We're going to come to the front of our unit. Underneath here is our transmission. So we're going to remove our knob, remove our cover. Now we can see our transmission so we can make our selection. Under here you have a high, neutral, low, and low range reduction. Right now our unit is in the high. If we want to change our setting, we just pull our pin and slide this front gear. Next position, we're in neutral, so your box will not move. Next one over is in low. Final one is your low range reduction. Once we've chosen our gear selection, we're going to put our pin back in. We need to reinstall our cover to protect our gears. Now we're going to move to the other side of the unit to set our seed cup rate. Now we're going to adjust our seed rate handle for our main seed box. We're going to loosen our wing nut, move our slide to the rate that we need, and tighten up our wing nut again to make sure that it doesn't move while we're using it. Now let's move to the final setup step of our NTS. One final setting we need to make on our NTS before we go to the field is our 5/8 front spike rollers. A lot of the times you're going to want them aggressive, so we're just going to use our handle to move them so we're able to tear the ground up in front of our seed boxes. Once this is done, we put our pin back in to hold them in place. Now we're ready to go to the field with our NTS26. I'm Michael with Lamb Pride Service, and thank you for watching.